Mahi Mahi.
Now, our first step for the Mahi Mahi is to grab our old bay seasoning.
Now, when you're doing this,
I recommend about putting 1 teaspoon
of fish. I'm cooking beef fish, right? Once you're done doing this, you should subscribe. That's for sure. Okay. Once you have done that, you get your lemon pepper. Now this, I wouldn't put too much on. And remember, you only put about so much lemon pepper. You should put as much as you want, to be honest. Once you do that, you get your chili pepper. For this, I'll put half a teaspoon. You don't want too much. But just trust me. And you should leave it like right now. So as long as you are leaving like just like that. Now once you do that, this stuff goes a long way, so really I wouldn't put too much. If you're doing 3 fish, I recommend doing just half a teaspoon. That should be enough for the fish. Once you do that, you get your organic basil. Now this stuff is very good. You might find it to go a long way. Okay. I'll get a teaspoon. And this 1 teaspoon for Audrey. How do you do fish you do? Can you mix that in? Just like so. Truly recommend it. Once you do that, you could put some salt. Be careful, don't put too much. It really goes a long way. Now once you do that,
you get your fish,
and then you plop it on the stove. And once you do that, you know, now, after about 30 seconds, once you'd say it's hot enough, I'll start plopping down the fish on it.
Should be about one enough.
suffering.
Now look, I do wash my hands, just in case you guys are wondering about it. I do wash my hands. I do it before the video starts. So once you do this, you might want to turn up the temperature a little bit. Just like that. Then now, you wait for about 10 minutes. Well, whenever you start to feel like you should take it out. Just let it, once in a while, you kind of move it around.